I'm making wrappers for my giant candy, and next up is the giant ghost dot. First, I split open the boxes and then formed them into walls. But my measuring must have been wrong because this did not come out looking like a box. But I made some adjustments and added the last side. Now, let me know what wrapper I make next, and this is the giant ghost dot box.